been spending the last 2 hours, maybe even 3 hours, building this snowman, which I promised myself that it was going to be epic. Legit, it's going to be the most amazing snowman ever built on the face of this earth. And I have succeeded. Freaking huge snowman. And just to show you how huge it is, me standing right next to it. It's about as tall as me, and I'm like 5'6". So. The snowman is pretty awesome. I'm very proud of myself. Look at these twigs. They're just, they're perfect. And the buttons, the face, and the, oh, the thing came out. Oops. I'll fix that. Ha, there. Yeah, snowman's pretty amazing. Even got the little hat, scarf. Super huge. And a button fell off. Oh well. I'll put it back on there in a second. But just look how huge it is. Compared to this dog, look how huge it is. It kind of looks like it's leaning forward. It's all good. But yeah, I succeeded in making the snowman. I'll show you this other snow stuff that I made earlier. I made a bunch of snow sculptures earlier. But it's a Saturday around like, let's see, 4:55, almost 5. I'm out in Moody, my grandparents' house, and it like just snowed. It's unbelievable. Look at all this freaking snow. It's awesome. And I am sick, so that's why I sound. But I spent all my day just making that awesome, legit snowman over there, and these other awesome snow sculptures. This is supposed to be a snow angel, kinda, but her head fell off, so my Nana had to help me make a new head on her. And she just looks funny, but she has some nice boobs. Here she is. She has kind of some eyebrows, face. She has like a bun, and her arms are behind her back, holding her hands. And she has boobs. You know, you can't go wrong with the boobs. But yeah, she's pretty. She's as tall as me. She's like ice cold too. She's pretty nice. Ooh, that's cold. And then my Nana built one. I think it's supposed to be a dinosaur. It looks pretty legit too. It's like a tail and stuff. Looks kind of pregnant. But yep. That's what I wanted to show you. I made a freaking awesome legit snowman. So, bye!